We pop out at your party, I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery, so tuck your chain. I'm a killer girl, I'm sorry, but I can't change.
Hey, my lovelies, so today, well, first of all, I have a new hairstyle today. It's just some coils, I guess you could say. It's just my, what I did this morning is I just went and individually used Aunt Jackie's curling gel. It's flaxseed curling gel, I think, and I just, you know, coiled it with my fingers, and I kind of like it. You know, I'm growing to like my own hair without using any heat or anything. But anyways, today's video, I will be doing a prank, as you can tell by the title. So one of my friends, I have not seen her. I haven't seen her in a little minute, like a few weeks, I guess. Anyways, so I'm doing a prank on her. I am doing a pregnancy. I'm gonna tell her that I am pregnant, and it's fake. Obviously, I got it from Spencer's. I saw this, and like my friend was like, "Ooh, you should do this on someone." And someone was saying to do it on my mom, but I haven't been with a boy lately. Like, I haven't been hanging out with any boys lately, so it wouldn't. And she knows that because I've been home or I've been with her and my sister and brother, so it wouldn't make any sense. But anyways, she's coming to my house, and like, I don't even know what time it is. I think it's like 1 something, like 1:30-ish or something like that. So she'll be here around 3 something, and I don't know where I'm gonna hide my phone. There's a good hiding spot like right there in between all my perfumes and my lotions, and I just have to make sure when she comes not to show her that, because I'm gonna start recording. Like, when she knocks on the door, I'm gonna put my phone down and then start recording, and you know, everything like that. So enough talking, I will see you guys later when she gets here, and hopefully this goes kind of how I'm expecting it. Yeah, okay, I'll see you guys later.
She's at my gate right now, and I don't know what to do. I'm so scared. I don't know where to hide my I mean, I know I said I knew where to hide my phone, but like now I don't even know. So I'm thinking about hiding it like right here, so you guys will see, and hopefully like she just doesn't see my phone. I'm gonna like, I don't know.
Okay so I'm gonna try to keep her from going over here. I'm gonna sit right there, and yeah, let's get this show on the road. Thank you. And then this is my bathroom, and then my closet. And yeah, you've seen everything on the video. Yeah. Okay, we'll leave a few minutes. My mom actually knows that I will be driving. Okay, but so I have a story. Did I tell you about my ex that was coming here?
Yeah.
So he did come here, but we never got to hang out. He was here for like 4 days, and then he, you know, they were all busy. Like, they cut it. What is it? They've never been to Las Vegas before.
So they're just touring or stuff?
Yeah. So then his mom doesn't like me, so she didn't want him seeing me, so I'm just like, okay. But then he left, and then like a week later he came to California. Mm-hmm. And then he asked his mom if they could like come back here, like so that he could see me. And then he did, and we like, I drove to the mall, and then we were talking, and then we like hung out around here, and then we went to the park, and we had been talking about, you know, doing something. And then while we were in the car, we like did.
What did you do?
That, you know, that thing.
Y'all went all the way, or just a little bit of ways? There's no
set path. What is a little bit of ways to you? Oh, a lot of ways.
In the car.
No, but it wasn't in the front. It was like in the back seat.
We when your brother and sister said.
Okay, but that this was okay. This was and this was this after I think. How when did we last hang out? When I went to your house.
That was like I think a month.
Okay, so it was after that.
Mm-hmm.
Because he actually just got back to Texas, from being here. And like I didn't post it or I didn't post like anything. Or there was only one person who knew that he came back, and that's my, you know, my best friend in Texas.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, and then like a few days later, I was supposed to, you know, like start my period,
mm-hmm.
and I didn't. And I told Leilani because she had the same problem, like her and her boyfriend, you know, and then she missed her period, and then like. Like for 2 weeks she missed her period and she was like scared or whatever, but it wasn't, I didn't wait 2 weeks, I just like, you know. So then I told my mom like I was cramping and stuff, so then I told her I was like I'm gonna go get tampons because I've never worn tampons before, but I wanted to start trying, so I have them like under my sink because I actually
hey.
Hi.
I sure was gonna say you better clean up this room.
I did before she got here.
Walking at the wrong time.
No, not right now. I don't because I'm not, there's nothing like showing or anything. So I don't right now.
Mm-hmm.
But
are you going to get it?
No. No. Well, okay. I am so against abortion.
Mm-hmm.
I told my mom that I noticed it, but I did not tell her about that.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know if I will, but I don't want to tell, because I haven't seen her, so I can't tell her in person, but I don't want to tell her on the phone either.
Right.
When
this happened, like last month?
That's May 15th. I had my orientation. So he was here before. He was here the 18th through 21st.
No, when did it happen?
Oh.
Now we're in vaccine.
Okay. So he's here and then he left and he came back. So like the I don't know what day.
So this is what, June?
No.
No, July?
Yeah, like 2 weeks.
You can't go.
Oh my gosh, I was like, what is she talking about? But, okay, so, I will tell her eventually, but, no, but the person I knew,
so I
went
to Spice
Cakes
for food.
Oh my gosh, TJ.
I'm not supposed to be a godmother, just so you know.
I have my option, but no. Seriously, no. Like, I don't know what I was about to say.
You want to leave so we can talk about this later?
Yes. But can I tell you something? Which you, I don't know why I feel like you already know, but I'm gonna tell you anyway. So.
A prank. Stop playing with me, and I hope you're not recording it.
It's right there!
How do you feel that I just pranked you?
No, I'm still gonna be a godmom.
You got posted!
So I. That's why I kept leaning. I was like leaning over here because when my mom came in and I looked, I thought you could see it. So I was like trying to lean in more, but I told my mom I was going to prank you.
I just didn't tell her what it was. But
yep. So that was great. I really thought this whole time, like, I don't know why I thought that you saw it. And then when my mom asked me, she was like,
it seems so believable. Like, I didn't think it was a prank.
Really? I told, okay, because I, when she was like, is it going to go to your phone? I was like, shoot. Like, because my phone was over there. And then she was like, oh, no, it's going to your email. I was like, yes. I was so happy, but. Okay, so
make sure y'all add me on Snap at TAJHONOR, bro, and then add me on Instagram at Tajari. Thank you.
I will put it right here, or I'll put it down in the description below. But anyways, that was a great prank, my lovelies. Please like, subscribe, comment down below what you would like to see next time. That was good for my first prank. Oh my gosh. Okay. So, yeah, and I will see you guys next time.